Well, guys, this is my very last vlog. That makes me wish I had my fishing pole.
Zoanna's cleaning her waffle maker.
What the toothbrush?
That looks strangely familiar. Is that my toothbrush? I ain't using that again.
We're here at the Magic Championships down at Coffee Villa.
Matthew is playing.
Hello.
And his friend, what is your name, sir?
Wes.
Wes.
So what is this magic thing that you do?
You know, something a lot of guys play when they can't get a date.
So explain this game called Magic.
What it is basically you have cards that represent different spells that you cast to attack your opponent. The nerdiest way to explain it is each opponent is a spell user, a wizard, and each card that you play is a spell, whether it be a creature, something to attack them, whittle them down, and then destroy them.
The object of this game is to murder your friend.
So I'm going to use three of my energy to put down a creature card.
Okay, and what does that do?
I'm gonna try and attack him eventually, and he'll either kill me or he's gonna let me
attack your friend.
Exactly.
So I'm gonna use my mana. I'm gonna tap three. I'm gonna use this card right here. What it does is it's an enchantment. I get to hold on to this for as long as I want. It's kind of like a deterrent. Don't mess with me or I'll destroy something. I'm gonna destroy his creature here that he just brought out. Because of this card here, it has an ability whenever a creature dies.
That card is stronger than his creature card?
Yes. It's a spell that once you sacrifice and get rid of it, you destroy any creature you want. The downfall, though, is he's got a card here. Whenever a creature dies, like his did, I get a life loss, and he gains a life.
You're dead.
So I go to the mailbox, and I get today's exciting mail, and what I get is very curious looking, to start out with. It's Hansen versus Google Settlement Fund, right? So I'm going, what the heck is this? So I open it up and it says, "Dear claimant, enclosed please find a check in the amount of 56 cents in the settlement. Settlement payment in the class action lawsuit of Hansen versus Google." I didn't even know I was involved in a class action lawsuit. 56 cents, dudes! I can get that tablet I've been wanting now. Wow! Thanks! It probably cost them 56 cents alone to send this out to me. I'm headed over to get a cup of coffee over at 7-Eleven. This is my last vlog, but not my last video. Far from it. When I went to VidCon, it had a major impact on me and the way I want to start doing things. Now, I've heard a lot of people say that vlogging is pretty easy. If you're going to start making videos, start by vlogging. I would tend to disagree with that unless you have a very exciting life every moment of the day. I don't. My life is pretty typical and I don't have things to share consistently every single day. Like I said, VidCon had a big impact on me. There will be more videos on this channel than ever before. I'm working out a consistent schedule and you'll see at least two videos on the Chaw Man channel every single week. I'll continue to do fun things, take you to new places, show you groovy stuff, teach you how to fix your computer or do neat things with whatever online, show you new games, talk about stuff that interests me, show you how to cook stuff that I like that's nice and bad for you. But it won't be vlogs anymore. It'll just be isolated videos. I'm really upping my game here. So anyway, keep watching. Subscribe if you haven't already, please. I really think you'll like what's coming. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.